They managed to find their way to my house in a car that looks familiar to a type of car I've seen before. It's Ashley Childress, Mary Beth Tuttle, Martial Arts, and Becca Book. They managed to find my way to my house while I was watching prank videos on YouTube.
Prank videos?
Prank.
Oh, pranks about what?
First, I was seeing some Japanese pranks, which were really funny.
Japanese?
And then I saw a prank of a guy at the mall, and each time someone's walking by, he's on the phone talking like something's bad going on or something, and it's really funny.
Oh, really?
And I'll probably put it on my favorites, therefore that way it'd be accessible.
Oh, cool.
But anyway, they managed to find my way to my house.
Make up a song.
How did you, well, first of all, how did you manage to find my way? Was it through a Vespa
video? No, it was
video?
Like a lot was like shining from your house, like it was calling my name.
But how did he know it was my house?
I was calling
the driver's end.
Okay, so he showed the house. Okay, now I see now. Because of the, Dr. Because I wanted to show the house and Dr. Rudy one day. Yeah, it was interesting to see. I was like, whoa, how did he find my house? But anyway, it's neat.
Yeah.
Zoom in to Ashley. Martial arts.
Oh my God.
Ricky has a deathly fear of gay people, don't you? Did you know
Marshall's gay?
No, he's not.
No, for real, he really is, Ricky. Like, seriously, he likes boys.
But he's a view,
isn't
he?
He told me that you were kind of cute when you went inside.
If that was true, you'd freak me out, you know.
That's true.
But probably since...
What's so wrong with gay people?
They freak me out.
You have a cell phone?
Motorola Razor.
Here, I want to Bluetooth you.
Hello? Kleenex.
Who is that, Ricky?
Eat pizza?
Ricky, who is that?
Brittany Tom. Yeah, that'd be cool.
Let me talk to him.
Okay, there's someone who came to my house who'd like to talk to you. A classmate at school named Ashley.
How old is he?
He's like 30-something, I think.
No!
He just hung up on it!
Weird.
Okay, I'm calling him back.
Give me your phone for a second.
I'm calling.
No, hold on. I just gotta do something. You know you have a voicemail?
Yeah, I hope I know how to do it.
Do you have text messaging, Ricky?
I think so, but it costs money, and I don't know how to do it.
Oh, okay, well then,
never mind. Anyway, she hung up on Kleenex.
I'm sorry. Okay,
let's see. His name is Kleenex?
Well, I call him Kleenex.
Why? He always has...
Okay, one day I was at another friend of mine named George Garcia's house, and then he held out his hand, Tom did, to shake it, and I didn't know he had a Kleenex in his hand. Took hands and I was, what's this? And I thought, it's a Kleenex. So ever since then, I called him Kleenex.
Ricky, what? Here. I'll just tell him you'll call him back. Ricky will call you back later.
Wait, who is that? Let me. Hello? Yeah. I want to go with you to Shotgun Dance. Well, Ashley just dropped by, like, I was surprised whenever when she knew how to get to my house. He wants to know, are you going to stay here or go home? Because he's probably going to come pick me up to take me to Shotgun Dan's. Okay, yeah, she said she's leaving.
Is he married? Did you meet him on YouTube?
What? Okay. He's not here. He's probably still at college.
Give me your phone. Ricky, hurry.
Okay, bye.
Why don't you
our whole family knows Tom. He's a very good friend of our family.
Am I even in your, phone book?
I don't think so. My brother put some people in.
Oh, my gosh. Why am I not in? You know, you should start calling the old guy. Do you want this phone? What ringtone do you want, Ricky?
Right now I'm using the Hello Moto.
I know, but I can give you a cool ringtone.
I like disco.
Disco? I don't have any disco.
Oldies, classic rock, 80s music.
She has rap. I have rap.
Old school rap? The old school type?
New rap.
Ricky! Oh my gosh, show Marshall the song of your voice.
Hello?
What? Show him the song of your voice. Here, I'll hold your camera. I'll hold your camera.
Do the soldier boy.
Okay. What would be neat if this is you, you guys could see my real-to-real stuff.
Okay, go.
Because
one,
it's truly quality stuff.
No, so you gotta sing the song while you do it. Okay. And you gotta hop around.
Come on.
No, you gotta...
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Aww.
You
want to
come see my
vintage
audio?
Yeah, let's go in.
You need to see it in person.
Yeah.
That would be an honor. This is one of my reel-to-reels. I have many of these. Don't play it, please. Sony TC350. Wow, you get to see my house. Wow. If we can get a copy of it.
It's so cute.
It's when I think I was 11 years old whenever
it
was taken.
Please.
Let's see.
Please.
Maybe. If we can make a copy of it. Will you make a copy of it and send back the original?
Yeah.
Okay. Because that original particular one has been there for several years on my wall.
UPS.
As a UPS.
What is it?
No, the slide projector isn't in operation. I mean, not slide, but movie projector is not showing a movie. I'm using a sample plotter. But there's no audio input. Well, my can light transmit sound science fair project has a solution. Because of the kind of system used in slide projectors, it is a projector, but not slide, motion film. Motion picture projector uses audio to light, the varying light from the film as the light shines to the film. Put a little red LED on right where the detector is. Now when the cassette recorder goes into the project, you play that kind of projector's amplifier projected to the speaker. Big old bass. You notice the speaker looks damaged. It was the dog had put a hole in it and cracked around and had a hole in it.